a quick guide on how to use Decklog. Let's try it out today. Let's create a Vanguard deck together. To do that, click on the Cardfight Vanguard logo. To create a standard deck, click Standard under the Regulation page. Then choose the nation for the deck that you will be creating for. All cards related to your selections will be displayed. Now, to add a card to the deck, click on the card to display the interface. Click on it again to add it to the deck. The number of copies of that card in the deck is shown at the bottom. To increase or decrease the quantity, simply click on the plus or minus button next to the number. To check the card details, click on the magnifying glass icon. Once you are done, click on the Confirm Deck button on top. All cards you have added into the deck will be displayed here. Details of the deck, like the number of each grade in the deck, is also shown here. To choose units for your right deck, click the V logo at the top right corner of the card to highlight it. Once everything is confirmed, enter a name for your deck and click on the Create button. A unique deck code will be generated for the deck that was created. This code can be shared via the SNS button, and anyone will be able to view the deck online. Or just share the deck image directly with your friends. Decklog! We hope you make full use of it.